हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ माय नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑन न्यूमेरिकल एनालिसिस, लेक्चर 13। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल स्टार्ट द टॉपिक ऑर्डिनरी डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू एफ एक्स वाई विथ इनिशियल कंडीशंस वाई इज इक्वल टू वाई नॉट when x is equal to x naught is called ordinary differential equation. There are several methods to solve ordinary differential equation, but in our syllabus we have to study only Picard's method. So let us discuss what is Picard's method of successive approximation. Consider the ordinary differential equation dy by dx is equal to fxy with initial conditions y is equal to y naught when x is equal to x naught. Integrating equation 1 with respect to x, we have integration, the limit is y naught to y dy is equal to integration x naught to x fxy dx. So integration of dy is y. The limit are y naught to y. We don't know the function fxy, so we can't integrate the right hand side. Just copy it in integration of x naught to x fxy dx. So left hand side becomes y minus y naught is equal to integration x naught to x fxy dx. So finally we will get y is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fxy dx. Give it as equation 2. So for first approximation in Picard's method, we replace y by y naught in fxy in equation 2, and let the first approximate solution is denoted by y power small bracket 1. So the first approximation y power small bracket 1 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fxy naught dx. We have to replace y by y naught in fxy, so we will get fxy naught dx. Now for the better approximate solution, we will find the second approximation, and for this we replace y by first approximate solution y to the power small bracket 1 in fxy. So the second approximate solution y power small bracket 2 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y power small bracket 1 dx. Similarly, the third approximate solution is y power small bracket 3 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y power small bracket 2 dx, and so on. The nth approximation will be given by y power small bracket n is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y power small bracket n minus 1 dx. So let us discuss the formula with an example. So the question is, use Picard's method to approximate y when x is equal to 0.2, given that y is equal to 1 when x is equal to 0 and dy by dx is equal to x minus y. So the solution is, we have given dy by dx is equal to x minus y. So fxy is here x minus y. The initial conditions are x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 1. So we will take x naught is equal to 0 and y naught is equal to 1. So by the formula, Picard's method, the first approximate solution is y power small bracket 1 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y naught dx. So y naught is 1 and fxy is x minus y. We have to replace y by y naught, that is y by 1. So fxy becomes x minus 1. So the second step will be 1 plus integration 0 to x, x minus 1 dx. After integration, we will get 1 plus x square by 2 minus x. The limit is 0 to x. So y power small bracket 1, that means the first approximate solution is 1 plus x square by 2 minus x. And we have to find the solution when x is equal to 0.2. So the first approximate solution y power small bracket 1 at x is equal to 2 is 1 plus 0.2 whole square by 2 minus 0.2. After simplification, we will get 0.82. Now we will find the second approximate solution. For this, we have to replace y by y to the power small bracket 1, that means the first approximate solution, in fxy. So the second approximate solution y power small bracket 2 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y power small bracket 1 dx. So fxy is x minus y, replacing y by 1 plus x square by 2 minus x, that is y power small bracket 1. So we will get 1 plus integration 0 to x, x minus 1 plus x square by 2 minus x dx. This is equal to 1 plus integration 0 to x. After opening the bracket and simplifying, we will get 2x minus 1 minus x square by 2 dx. After integration, we will get 1 plus 2 into x square by 2 minus x minus x cube by 6. After substituting the limit, we will left with 1 plus x square minus x cube by 6. So the second approximate solution y to the power small bracket 2 at x is equal to 0.2 is equal to 1 plus 0.2 whole square minus 0.2 minus 0.2 whole cube by 6, that is 1.04 minus 0.2 minus 0.001, and the final answer is 0.839. Now we will find the third approximate solution. So y3 is equal to y naught plus integration x naught to x fx y power small bracket 2 dx. So it will give us 1 plus integration 0 to x, x minus 1 plus x square minus x cube by 6 dx. After substituting the value of y to the power small bracket 2, that means the second approximate solution. So after simplifying, opening the bracket, we will get 1 plus integration 0 to x, 2x minus 1 minus x square plus x cube by 6 dx. So after integration, we will get 1 plus 2 x square by 2 minus x cube by 6 plus x to the power 4 by 24. So substituting x is equal to 0.2, we will get 1 plus 0.2 whole square minus 0.2 minus 0.2 cube by 6 plus 0.2 power 4 by 24. So after simplification, we will get 0.83906.